This is a dumbbell pullover. Pullovers are a movement for the lats. The mechanics with the pullover, you can take a single dumbbell, you're gonna sit back on a bench, and you're gonna grab one single dumbbell with both parts of your hands. So the flat parts of your hand are gonna end up on the dumbbell. Extend your arms straight out. Rotate your elbows so they're pointing forward. The goal here is to keep your lower back as close to the bench as you can. So you try to flex your abs and drive your back down. The movement itself is more about reaching toward the wall behind you rather than reaching toward the floor. So you're gonna keep your arms straight, you're gonna extend the weight back behind you. But I'm gonna reach back and I'm gonna try to touch the wall while keeping my lower back relatively close to the bench. And then I'm gonna pull, kind of try to lead with my elbows first as I pull the weight up. Think about if I was trying to grip something in my armpit. That's kind of what I'm trying to start the movement with. So I reach back, I want to feel a stretch underneath my armpits, into my lats, and then I think, like, I'm going to try to grab something underneath my armpit, squeeze it to bring the weight up. The goal isn't to lower the dumbbells toward the floor, because as you do that, you will start to arch, and the tendency is for people to let their elbows bend. So then you're going to start recruiting the triceps, and you're going to start moving too much the spine and not the shoulders. So it should be only a movement at the shoulder joint. The spine should stay pretty motionless. If you have a hard time actually keeping your lower back close to the bench, some people with shorter legs have to bring their feet up on the bench or put something underneath your feet. Either way, that'll help keep the positioning in the lower back so that you're not getting a big arch in your skin. Stand back. Have stay tight, reach as far back as I can, and then I pull forward. Depending on your flexibility, it may not be realistic to try to get your arm level with the floor. If I stand and I go to bring my arms up and I'm so tight that this is as far as I can get this arm up, this is really as far as I should be able to get a pullover. Because again, if I'm locked up here, and I want to get any farther back, and I start extending at my spine, that's exactly what you'll end up doing here. So it's not about, by default, getting parallel to the floor, but that's the goal. Just like if you were to do this, I mean, the goal should be to be able to get straight up and down. But that's a good way to tell what level of range of motion you should expect out of a pullover.